That was interesting, you know. Never been in there, so. Now for the long climb up.
How'd the goat die? Do I have my tree set up yet? Christmas tree? No.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to high.
I did. Strange days when the monks will do that. I wonder what it means. I like to spend.
No, we haven't set up our tree yet.
Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblem. They're not the sort to take visitors. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials. But not to make conversation.
Alright, I gotta go see what's going on with the game because the wife's just clapping away. I'll be right back. Go Bronx. Fuck yeah. Okay guys, if you're not watching the game, Bronx are up 27 to 21. Don't fall yet. Travel cloak. You came out of nowhere, wolf. No, I'm not watching the game. You know how they have those Bud Light commercials that are like, you know, the superstitions or whatever? Mine is, I stay in the room, the wife takes a shower at halftime, I come out occasionally just to check on the game and the Broncos win. She takes a shower at halftime, and she gets into her Welker jersey, and then the Broncos win. I tell you, the Greybeards here, they're never gonna have a really good tourist destination if they don't fix these steps. These are dangerous by themselves. Forget the freaking troll up here. Dragon right here. The dragon like lands fucking on top of me up here. Poison.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ! Is this shock? Health, health, health. Goodness. Just in case. Take your scales. Take all this shit. Give me your soul. Jose, just keep me updated on if anybody scores. Shit, fucking random lightning dragon just appears out of nowhere. And I have deadly dragons on here, so the dragons are a lot more difficult to fight, even though that one was still relatively easy. It did kill me, but like I was able to, troll.
Really?
How many bolts do I have left? Will I make dragon skill armor anytime soon? No, I don't have the required skills, and I won't have them for quite a while. It'll take me a while to get my smithing up that high. I can tell you I'm nice and cold, though. made it.
So, a dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age.
Regular dragon, I got him.
We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Strike us with the power of your voice. Poof! Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. We are here to guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before.
I don't know. Seems like a bit of an overpowered, you know, finding an invisible chest somewhere.
There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon mortal kind. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been reviewed.
Can somebody type into their...
That is all I can say.
Well, maybe have them refresh.
You have shown that you are dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing.
And if the thum is small enough, would you call it a thumble?
Thus your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Roll, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Roll means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Roll. Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of rope.
I just wasted a dragon soul because he taught me that thing for the row.
Boost, go! Well done. again.
Boost, go!
You learn quickly. Once more.
Boost, go!
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragon. We will perform your next...
Has he checked on other channels, or is it just this one?
Master Bobby.
That's weird. Man, I'm gonna catch a cold out here with y'all ass, crack-ass honkies out here in your cloaks. I guess I got cloaks on too, but still. Damn. What's going on? What are we doing?
We will now see how you learn a completely new shot. Master Bori will teach you wood, which means whirlwind. Hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Blood and he will gift you his knowledge of wood.
You know what, I'm actually gonna reload so I save that. Go back a little bit, because I don't wanna just waste that dragon soul.
Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift.
Poof!
Dragonborn, I am master. Now, tell me, Dragonborn. We are the... You stand... Here we commune with the... We are here to guide you in that. You are not, whether you... You are the only one that has been... We are up. We will do our best to teach you how... That is for you to discover. You have... But, without training, you have already taken the first step...
Poof!
...projecting your voice...
Can you, like, power jumps with your foos? That would be badass.
Foos!
And just, like, launch yourself up.
To learn. When you shout, you speak...
And yes, cracker ass honkies. Cracker ass honkies out here with their damn robes and shit.
Words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Roll, the second word in unrelenting force. Roll means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus. Force to focus your thumb more sharply.
Roll.
I'm seeing what you're. Yeah, I see. Can you teach me how to like etch things in the ground with just my voice? Because that is badass.
You truly do have the gift. But learning a word of power. Well, that is how the rest of us learn and chance. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einar will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome.
Oh, you got a touchdown? Nice.
Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Damn it. Damn it, what?
Yota!
Boost! Go!
Well done. Again.
Yota!
Boost! Go!
You learn quickly. Once more.
Go!
Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori.
Hold on, I'm warming up by standing on a fire. What's going on, Rez?
The others do not speak, but their voices are too powerful for you to withstand.
Not all day. Most of the day, though. Since 5 this morning. Maybe that's the temperature, that little blue line and yellow lines that are up top. Maybe that's the temperature of outside. If it's blue, it's cold. You're going to get cold.
And it's possible.
A completely new shot. Master Bori will teach you wool, which means whirlwind.
Mm-hmm. I am taking in the word. I'm hearing it. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Approach Master Bori and he will give you his knowledge of wool.
Ever? I don't know about ever.
Maybe we'll see how quick it is. A new shot. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori.
X.
Wolf. Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes.
X.
Boom!
Sorry, Wolfgar.
Your quick mastery of a new thum is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ustengrath. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. No doubt, the appearance of a dragon. You should focus on honing your voice. Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead. Sky above, voice within.